friends, today what we are going to do, some vegetable. One vegetable. That name is cabbage. Now we are going to do a cabbage. With clay. Come on, let's do cabbage with clay. So now, the cabbage color we need is green, light green, and dark green. Dark green. So let's take all these colors from the clay. Okay, now we have taken all the clay. Now let's put these things in the bucket. In the clay bucket. Take a stick, wooden stick, small stick from the bucket. They will give, or they will give knife, that's the knife that you can take. Or just take the dark, what is it, dark green, and roll it. Like this, without any scratch, roll it. Now we have taken this, so now take some clay from the biggest clay. Some clay from the trees, some pieces. Then throw those small tiny pieces like this and push it. And then see, like that you make everything, even for light green. But don't forget to get this something from the green. Take your ball piece, another big piece, and that from the light green, and then you do for the ball inside the cabbage. So now let's this big ball we'll roll and leave it. Another ones let's do. Some small and some big. Now we have did all the leaves. Now just make some bushes on all the leaves. Make it flat some. Everything is now flat. Now take the stick. Take that stick. And I'll show you. With the stick, draw some lines. Like this. See? Like that for every leaf we will do. Fast. I Otherwise, clay will not look good. Now we did all things from red lines. Now roll the biggest ball. Then take the smallest leaves and like that arrange it. Like arranging, you will notice that you have left some. I have made it. See? Inside the cabbage is there. See? Like a flower I made. You can also do it in your home. And please try it. And thank you for watching my video.